threatening the Boston Globe is speaking out for the first time. He calls journalists, quote, enemy of the people. It's a phrase President Donald Trump frequently uses.
And Arizona bids farewell to their adopted son, Senator John McCain, for the last time. We'll have a look at the tribute fit for an American legend.
And there's calls to boycott the iconic California restaurant chain In-N-Out. How there's some politics got mixed up with burgers.
Hello, everyone. I'm Juan from
And I'm Crystal Cruz. No apologies, no remorse. After threatening to murder reporters, an Encino man walked out of federal court tonight, once again denouncing journalists as the enemy of the people.
Now, if that phrase sounds familiar, it should be, because President Trump has used it for months. Now it appears that someone who owned a large collection of guns was inspired by him and made serious threats. That led the FBI news to it. KCAL political reporter Brian Mayer is a journalist report.
And that's one of the questions. How much impact did fake news have in this event? Five people working at a newspaper in Maryland were shot dead 6 weeks ago. It didn't stop Mr. Trump from continuing his fiery attacks on the press. He called journalists the enemy of the people again today. And also today, the FBI arrested an Encino man with a house full of weapons for repeatedly threatening reporters at the Boston Globe newspaper. He says he did it in defense of the president.